For church, because it doesn't fly here. Well. NWA Pro South, Piedmont, Alabama. The place that the National Wrestling Alliance wants to act like doesn't exist. So let me tell you a little story. Here it is, Memorial Day weekend. You're thinking about those that gave their lives country, or as some of you decide that it needs to be to go out and party with your family. But that's quite all right, because, you know, there seems to be a certain time that a lot of you and a lot of your families like to talk about and like to remember. Wrong company, idiots.
Is nothing.
This right here, you ate a sacrilege. Every single one of you, judgment personified. Look it up. It's in the Bible. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed through the twilight's last gleaming? And whose broad stripes and bright stars so gallantly streamed? Nothing. You send out extreme heat. You send out Joe Sartain. You send out Kane, whatever his name is. Every single person, every single one of you that has come out and stood before the judge
is gone.
Gone, gone, gone. To come out here, and he thinks that he can go one-on-one with the judge, well, that's fine. Because we respect the butcher, or at least I do. But you remember this. pursuit of pleasure is pain. What you see is hell is really hard for the judge. If we can't lower heaven,
yeah.